You're a liar, you're a cheat!
I have to play ball, Doc. Basketball is my life.
You mad because I know how to treat a lady, huh? And I'm not out here filling her up with drugs and baby money.
What?
I don't trust you! I saw what y'all did to Breonna Taylor!
As a single mom and all that you're going through with that no good Charles, you need to bring him here. I'm trying to heal and get my life on track. So not today, Mom.
Okay, I'm on my way. That's Meryl beeping in, all right? I'll see you in a bit.
Why you not answering the phone?
What is happening, huh?
I called several times. You didn't pick up your phone.
Oh, I must have been on the other line.
When I called, you put that dude on hold and talked to me.
You want to hear somebody hit me, huh? Hit me!
That's what I'm talking about!
Get out of my house!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
I hate you! Get out!
Get out of this!
I'm here to see Malik Ford, please.
Nice, we have a girlfriend. Just to let you know, he's at lunch.
You wouldn't lie to me, would you? I just saw his car parked outside. Where is he?
I respect a girl who does her homework.
Do you know who this girl is?
No, can't say it, but I do. But what I can say is that Malik is...
Who was that?
Who is what?
Stop playing games with me!
What's going on, Dad?
Because I mean... We need to...
You okay?
I'm A-okay. Get out.
Yeah, lady.
Y'all have a second chance.